Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Nabila Puspasari. I'm the first master of English Education Study Program at PGRI Silampari University Lubulingga. I make this video to complete the text from Miss Maria Ramasari, Magister Pendidikan. Have you ever heard of Kasia River? This river is the one of interesting tourist destination in Lubulingga. Now, I'm in Kasia River. The Kasia River offers visitors a refreshing and exciting water tourist experience. This place is a popular place for visitors who want to relax and enjoy the natural beauty of the surroundings.
The Kasia River has clarity and flows swiftly from Hulu to Ili. So here, many visitors use it to drift along the fast water by using tires as floats. Shady trees, towering rock cliffs, and the soothing sound of gurgling river water will make your tourist experience even more exciting. Sitters who come here don't need to worry if they want to find food and drinks, because here there are many stars and skyscrapers. You can enjoy various activities on the Kasia River, like boating, water surfing, just swimming, or you can just enjoy stunning natural views in the Kasia River.
I think that's all about Kasia River. If you want to relax, you can come here. Thank you. See you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.